This is the old office car from the B&O Railroad. It's fairly ornate, and chances are at one time it was pulled by a steam locomotive. Well, steam locomotives have all but disappeared. There are people, however, who are trying to keep them alive. And in fact, there's one man in Covington, Virginia, who bought his own steam locomotive. And tonight, PM Magazine's Bob Lacey is going to pay him a visit.